to this, the fugitive Belmont County micro pig has been captured. The little black pig was on the loose for 4 days, roaming between the Martins Ferry McDonald's and the Riverview Cemetery. Julie Larish from Belmont County Hoof and Paw tells 7 News it took lots of running and teamwork from those seeking the missing pig, but it finally came down to the lady's swim coming tired before she was concerned.